seen the conferment of awards. Ortigas Nalguayat G. with honors. To deliver the welcome address, Ms. Nalguayat Ortigas with honors.
Our honored Division Schools Division Superintendent, Mr. George M. Reynante. Our ever-dynamic and intelligent coordinating principal of Santa Cruz District, Dr. Fatima A. Gemelo. Our ever-supportive barangay officials, headed by our motherly and loving barangay captain, Noeda Chavez. PTA officials, under the leadership of Mrs. Chinita Tejada. Our patient and loving teachers of our school, under the leadership of our very able school head, Mrs. Raquel D. Obinado. Fellow graduates, our dear parents, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant morning to one and all. Happy are the faces of our parents who will witness us virtually. Our patient and devoted teachers whom we shall soon leave. Whether we like it or not, in order to face the next step of our higher education. Fellow graduates, for the past 7 years of our stay in this school, we were patiently guided by our parents and teachers who have no goal, objectives, in sharing us their skills and knowledge so that we, the youth of today, may become future leaders of tomorrow. Our dear alma mater, who cared for us, we shall never forget you all. You have become a part and will forever be a part of our lives. On behalf of the graduating pupils, we sincerely welcome you all. We are happy to witness our graduation day, a day we share with our treasured parents, relatives, and friends. Thank you for your kind indulgence, and may you continue to guide and pray for us. Now I say, welcome, welcome, welcome.